now with her at NCVP. She is, this is her second time coming to 1220 to perform. She is an amazing dancer. She does belly dancing, pole dancing, lap dancing. No lap dancing.
Baby tonight.
But she does do a lot of footwork in her number, so I'm asking if you maybe hold back to the end of the number to throw your money out, or if you do, just kind of throw it out towards the very front here, because we do not want her to slip and mess up her number, because you want to watch all of it without any flaws. Because bringing to the stage now the beautiful, the sexy, the vivacious Kirsten.
I wanna go to you.